Hi, Emmanuel, and welcome to day two of the 12 days of Christmas. Today inside your package, you should find an envelope with the number 2 on it. And inside the envelope is a little sheet of paper like this and a loonie. The sheet of paper talks a little bit about sight and sound theater. Sight and sound theater is in the United States. They have a number of different theaters, and they take Bible stories and bring them to life on stage. So they might take the stories of Noah and Moses, and they produce it into a live theater production. They've recorded a number of these productions, and our family has enjoyed watching them on TV over the last year or so. A number of years ago, Sight and Sound also did something a little bit different. They produced a show called Voices of Christmas. This production was different because it wasn't a Bible story that they brought to life, but they took some smaller stories talking about some of the Christmas traditions that we still celebrate today and where they came from, some of the origins of some of those traditions. On Friday, December 3rd at 5 o'clock, that production, Voices of Christmas, is available to watch for pay as you want. Usually what Sight and Sound does is they have these productions and you could go onto their website and they have a set fee that you pay to watch them. But this Friday, December 3rd, it's pay as you want. So our hope for you is that you would take that loonie out of your envelope and you would use it so that you can watch this show Voices of Christmas. As I was thinking about preparing our house for Christmas, our tree is up and we've pulled the boxes of decorations out from storage, I started to think a little bit about John the Baptist and thinking about Zechariah and his wife Elizabeth. Zechariah was a priest and him and his wife Elizabeth were old and had no children. And while Zechariah was serving in the temple, an angel came and told him that him and his wife would have a baby. They were to call his name John. And these are the words that the angel spoke to Zechariah. You can find them in Luke chapter 1, verse 16. And it says this, "And he will turn," and it's speaking about John, that's the he in that there, "will turn many of the children of Israel to the Lord their God, and he will go before him in spirit and power of Elijah to turn the hearts of the fathers of the children and the disobedient to the wisdom of the just, to make ready for the Lord a people prepared." To make ready a people prepared. And as I was preparing my house and preparing with the decorations, our prayer for you, Emmanuel, is that as you prepare, that you would also prepare your heart for the coming of the Lord Jesus. That as we remember, as we celebrate the birth of Jesus born in a manger, that our hearts would be prepared to celebrate that birth, but our hearts would also look with anticipation to the Lord returning once again. So, Emmanuel, Merry Christmas.